Multi-Sensor Controller MSC2 is designed for detection and warning of toxic, combustible or dangerous atmosphere. It is designed for the connection of maximum 2 digital sensors and or 2 analog sensors. The controller monitors the measured values and activates the alarm relays if the set alarms are exceeded. For convenient commissioning, the MSC2 can be pre-configured and parameterized with factory set defaults. In addition, an MSC2 always contains an accessory pack with mounting parts, a user manual, and a calibration protocol. First, remove the screws of the cover. A detailed connection diagram is provided in the cover. To connect the power supply, the cable gland in the accessory pack must be used to protect the housing. Connect voltage at X1, 24V DC at the X1.3 and ground at the X1.2. If the LED on the board lights up yellow, the sensor is warming up. The MSC2 has several interfaces, 3 relays which are freely selectable. Example assignment: Relay 1, Alarm 1, active. Relay 2, Alarm 3, active. Relay 3, 4 alarm relay. An interface for the Modbus communication, X12.1 and X12.2. And for the 4 to 20 mA signal, X12.3 and X12.4 and remove resistance. Interfaces for the digital and analog sensors. An interface for the LED and buzzer combination WAO. An interface for the display. After the warm-up period is over, the green LEDs on the display and on the buzzer and light combination light up. The display shows the address of the sensor, gas type, and measuring value. The 3 LEDs on the display indicate the status of the device. Green, power supply and operational readiness. Red, alarm. Yellow, communication error, continuous lighting. Remove the red protection cap so that the MSC2 gas detector is functional and ready for use.